During a virtual appearance on a podcast, Indian rapper Aditya Prateek Singh Sisodia, known as Badshah, has said Hania may deserve success for talent and he closely follows her. In the podcast, host Harun Rashid gave Badshah a minute and said he would ask questions related to actress Hania Amir and her projects within that time. The host mentioned that if Badshah answered all the questions correctly, it would prove that he knows everything about Hania Amir and is a close friend. In response to a question about Hania Amir, Badshah said she is a talented actress and deserves every success due to her talent. Talking about Hania Amir's projects, the Indian rapper mentioned her work in the drama adaptation of Kaifi Khalil's hit song Kahani Suno and her appearances in other hit projects like Sange Maa and Ishqi. He also shared that Hania Amir's new series Jo Bache Hain Sang Samet Lo featuring actor Fawad Khan is coming soon on Netflix. Badshah revealed that Hania Amir's dance on Nato Nato as a friend's wedding went viral on social media. By correctly answering every question about Hania Amir within a minute, Badshah proved that he closely follows her and is a huge fan. It is noteworthy that the friendship between Hania Amir and Indian singer Badshah has been widely discussed recently. The two artists frequently meet in Dubai and share videos and pictures on social media.